here, and today we are playing Roblox Natural Disaster Survival. And if you're wondering what this weird brown thing is, this is an actual character model. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know either. Why would they make one that big? I don't know. So we got Surf Central. Oh, this character model is enormous. Is that a hamster? Yeah, it's like a hamster rat or something. Dude, the hitbox on that thing has to be insane. So, chill up here, hit some flares. With my boy, Beavis. If you wonder what my character model is, it's Beavis from Beavis and Butthead. Love that show. Hit coin drops and backspins. That model is like the size of HQ. Earthquake. I was about to say, I don't feel it. There it is. Ow. Big bro's about to be thrown off the map. And there he goes. I was gonna say, the hitbox on that thing is massive. Oh, good God, I'm about to get thrown off the map. I'm about to get thrown off the map with it. I am not exactly sure what killed me right then and there. But whatever. Look at him. He's like the size of the entire head. He's like half the size of headquarters. Yeah, what model is that? This thing is massive. Get some flares. Coin dropping some backspins. And splits and a kip up. Oh. You can see 223 survivals. I'm not bad at this game, but I don't play this game 24/7. I'm a parkourist. I'll be uploading some parkour vids pretty soon here. Only had one survivor. Sometimes you die to BS in this game. My neck's hurting a little bit. Glass office. Not a bad map. Probably my favorite map would probably be Rainbow Ride, you know, that Ferris wheel one. Love that one. Climbing up with a balloon. This is 80 Robux for a balloon. That's amazing. Jeez, if this thing gets hit and you just fall straight down, you're dead. You are dead. Can you leap these two distances? I don't know. Let's see. No, you can't. Make it about 3/4 of the way there, though. Oh, building's on fire. You know, you're supposed to evacuate during a fire, but we're just gonna chill up here. And we're gonna, right in the dead center, we're gonna hit, over here. The fire's over here, but I'm spreading the fire by burning up the dance floor. Ooh, hit the flare. 2, 3, 4. Hit a coin drop. And we're back up to flares. How close is the fire? Oh, it is burning this whole thing up. We should probably escape. That'd be smart. Oh, never mind. There are like no stairs left. Worst case scenario, we'll just jump off. We'll live. Burning up the dance floor. Burning up the dance floor. Ooh. Drop it down. Up. Let's go. Spinning round. We get back up. Hitting flares. Oh, We're going down. Ah, crap, we're going down. Hang on. We gonna fall in the ocean? We gotta be careful. And we're good. This whole thing's falling to the ground. How much damage does the fire do? Okay, it does about a tenth of your damage. It takes about a tenth of your health. But we made it. Yeah, look, the building was about to fall into the ocean. You can see right there, it's about to fall into the frickin' ocean. Factory Frenzy. This one's a pretty good map. It's not terrible, but... Oh, it's acid rain. If you hear the storm clouds right away, it's acid rain. Yeah, can you move? I've seen people move the crane. How do you move the crane? I could never do it. Just gonna be out here. Calm down there, bucko. Oh, you just took away my landing pad. Jerk. You have acid rain, look. That dude just killed another guy. You saw that? He just took the crane and knocked off the friggin' dude. About to go down. What are you standing on my... Hit some emotes. Survivors there. Ooh, that one dude's a soldier from TF2. We got time for one more round. Safety second. Two excavators and two cranes. Volcanic eruption. Gonna go hop on the volcano. Move it, you stupid crane. Damn, crane about took me out. This is nice. Nothing could go wrong here. I just lost my leg and I'm dead. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for today's video. If you've got some games you want me to play, just comment them down below, and see you guys next time. Peace.